Once upon a time, I used to lift weights. The human brain can only produce half an amp at full capacity. So the human brain produces 500 milliamps or half an amp. At half an amp, I was able to lift 300 pounds when I would bench press. The motors and things we use can be 12 amps, 14 amps, 50 amps, 100 amps. How much strength do you think your muscles will have, or how much power will be going to them if you even have 10 amps going to them when at your full capacity, your brain can only send them half an amp?